Okay, here we are back in Monster Hunter Rise. We're gonna go after Diablos. So let's trigger this first, and then we'll actually queue up the quest. So Diablos is one of the three monsters that has appeared in every single Monster Hunter game. There's the Tyrant of the Desert, Diablos. So unless the ecology stuff's been retconned, that is an herbivore, so you'll find her eating cacti in the desert. But that's supposed to be the female of the species, with Monopolos being the male. So as a result, whenever you fight one, by default it has to be a female. Okay, with that out of the way, boss time. So I do need to set these up. Yeah, I don't really care what she has to say. I really don't like how they have these set up with chit-chat and special license on the opposite sides. I'm taking Wind Thief to try to cut off her tail. I don't really need anything of hers. Her weapons, her blades, I'll put it that way, usually suck because they have negative affinity, which means your crit will actually deal less damage than a normal attack. And for her guns, they usually deviate wildly. Okay, we have Tigrex at the top, she's on the left, Kuliaku's on the right. Okay, just need one more. Did I take this one? Okay, good, I did not. I don't even know how many thousands of needle berries I have. Going the wrong way. She might actually be down there. To fight her out. second there, I thought she got her one star. Oh, Tigrex is here. I'm gonna try to smack him around in between some of his parts. I think I might be stuck. And yeah, working him over is more important than hurting her. If I really wanted to, I could even change gears and pick him off here. I don't know if he's gonna hit them both or what he's gonna do. Yeah, I had a chance to get more Tigrex parts, but I don't wanna get too greedy. He'll have his turn coming up. She's leaving.
Hiya!
Actually, wait a second. It's right there.
Moratta.
If they turf war, I'll miss a little bit of it, but it's no real loss. Fatso is stuffing her face. Not sure if I mentioned she's an herbivore, so you'll find her eating cacti here. Get out of the reload animation time. Almost had a repeat. I think that'll do it. One more, maybe. Anyway, next word. so we can get her horn job. I think her back broke. Caused her to step back, there goes one of the horns. She doesn't realize she doesn't have a tail anymore. She's in a very awkward spot for being able to blast her that way. Barely dodged. Okay, there goes the other one. She should start showing signs of capture. You can see the cat has declared her ready. I haven't had the chance to sonic bomb her. You cannot bomb her when she's breathing that black smoke out. If only I could actually reload while walking. Sadly, there's no skill that gives me that, it's just innately built into the gun. Tail case is the rare. You're very likely to get from the tail. She does not have a plate or anything. And she went straight to her nest out here. Need to move fast before the jaggies screw everything up. And that's my record smallest. I don't know if that'll disorient them, but I'm gonna give it a try. The rare that you can carve out of her is the marrow. It's like an 8% chance, I think. Got fangs, which are still decent. Let's get out of this pit. And those are the last of my bombs going off. Yes. Okay, this is the rare, the marrow. You can see the horn's only worth 18, this is worth 32, which kind of tells you how rare it is. Huh, 16? Yeah, well, they're both guaranteed, practically. The horn is a guaranteed, though. The other one's practically guaranteed. Okay, if I do this again, we should break the 200,000 zenny mark. If you're worried about blow skier, it's intended for guys who can block. Lance, charge blade, greatsword, I'd say sword and shield do not count towards that one. I was afraid she was gonna ask me to cap something. Where do we fight Tigrex? Of course, you find me the freaking Frost Islands. See, I guess we'll do that one. Well, we got the calculator at least. See if we can Sonic Bomber this time.
Yes.
Okay, we do not have Tigrex, we have Elmudron here. Might even be able to see Tigrex's gear since I got a few of his parts from the ride section. It's only one.
Yes.
So the attack went off, but it's just not counting for some reason. Not worried about the mining crap. Did she go? Yeah, I think she did. At this point, it's faster just to warp. I have no idea what route she took.
Sorry.
rear here. Get a chance to. Okay, there we go. And she's still angry.
もらった。一歩前進。取らせてもらう。
Right there, you can see I got another tail case. They're not that rare. That was the back that just broke. I think she's still rage, so I'm not gonna try and sign, but Any second now, we should get the notification that she's ready to capture. Okay, I think she's finally worn out. Nope, still black smoke. Until you're at, like, high rank and you're trying to get her rare horn drop, there isn't really much reason to try to capture her. Once again, Mero is the rare. Nothing. So let's go this way. Oh. The cloth fly. I saw the pop, the notification there. I'm wondering, like, what was there? Did something happen that I didn't see, or... So yeah, that brings the whole Blows Hunt to an end. No Marrow's there. But we did get it from breaking its back. So if I want to make Blows armor, I should have everything I need. And now we're over the 200,000 Zenny mark. So, next up will be Tigrex, and I think I'll save Gossarog for last. I'm the Hero of Light, thanks for watching, and goodbye.